seconds feel like minutes, minutes feel like hours when you're waiting for an ambulance, don't they?
There is every chance that I'm going to pronounce someone dead at least once a shift. It has now become the norm for my job, and you build up a level of resilience that you don't become too attached to that individual.
You kind of brush yourself off and go on to your next job because there's somebody else that you can help.
Brand new Ambulance. Wednesday on TLC.